Conditions are good, so expect a comfortable crossing over to Holyhead.